Ouais. Bad Ghost Party.
Ouais.
Connect to audio channel en haut. Et en haut, il y a marqué Active Member, tu vois, il y a un mec de connecté.
Ok, c'est bon.
Voilà. Parle maintenant.
Salut.
Attends, je vais couper le. Deux secondes, vite fait le son là-dessus. Vas-y, parle. Ouais. Non, je t'entends pas. Ah, attends, vas-y. Vas-y.
Your ship has been exhibiting the following landing pad.
Does this work? Yeah, I'm gonna change the keybind to a more easy to hit button. Is this just proximity, or are we in like party chat?
Prospector, and I have a CCU, but I haven't used it yet to go from something to a caterpillar, but I haven't used it yet. This place is too easy to get lost in. Yeah, I used to have one. I melted it down. Yeah, I haven't seen one of those yet.
Maybe if we're lucky, we'll find someone on an 890, but I just want to make a little bit of dough for now, just to buy some pointless stuff. It's not letting me use my F marker thing.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake Interplanetary Craft. Your systems are online. Launch complete.
Thank you. And please visit again.
Quantum drive is now on. drive is now off.
Are you back?
Attention. Please hold for your vessel to be scanned.
Yeah, I've been able to make a little over 10 grand a run on getting scrap.
All right.
Seems to make some
Everything
money.
Checks out. You're free to go.
But that was with filling my Starfarer. I got a little more room now.
Quantum drive is now on. Emergency stop. Contact.
Alright, now it's time, I guess.
Contact.
Do your magic. Yep, they definitely are. It's the Ninetales.
Attention. Weapons overheating. Your front shield is hit. Your front shield is hit. Your rear shield is hit. Your port shield is hit. Your port shield is hit. Your front shield is hit. Your rear shield is hit. Your front shield is hit. payload is hit.
We have both turrets, man. I can definitely see this thing being all right.
Is there a bottom one as well?
Yeah, I think it's a size 5 as well.
Yeah, I was just on the top one, so I didn't know there was a bottom one.
System's jammed right now. I gotta get away from these guys.
Do you know where the bottom turret entrance is?
I think it's in the engine room.
Actually, that sounds familiar.
Quantum drive is now on.
Yeah, you're right. It was right behind the engine room. In the back of the ship and the top turret's in the front of the ship.
Yeah, it's a little awkward, I think.
Gives you pretty good coverage, though.
True. Might be useful when you're trying to land this thing as well.
Yeah, it lets me see everyone behind us, so it gives you like 180 degrees on top, 180 degrees on bottom. On top, the only thing I couldn't see was directly behind us or directly beneath us.
Yeah, that ain't bad. We had another gunner. Nah, man, this thing is way better at slowing down than my Starfare, no doubt.
That's crazy, it actually won't let me shoot at the ship. Like, the guy can aim below where the cockpit is, but when I go to aim at the cockpit, it forces the crosshair up.
Landing complete. Engines offline.
Tried selling anything else, or you just sell the scrap metal? Sensors, you can smash it or something. this looks like the thing. Nope, I don't think so.
What can I do for you? Yeah, fine.
This module is also full. Looks like two out of the three modules are full, or two out of five. This one's packed all the way up to the ceiling there.
Your flares are online. Engines online. Launch complete. Landing gear up. Thank you.
thing's kind of weird, and if you like decouple it, turns it off. I always get messed up with it.
Is now on.
Where's the plan to take the scrap to?
drive is now off.
Seems quicker this time. I was tabbed out to look at some stuff, so that might have been it. But yeah, I guess I really didn't consider how much time the interdictions actually ate up. The Starfarer for a while and getting out of atmosphere was brutal. Looking at this chart that someone put on Reddit, looks like that. Caterpillar and the Starfarer Gemini might have the same jump drive, so they've. All Star to Urgent is almost 4 minutes, whereas other ones get like 7 to 8. The Prospector is 13 and a half minutes. From here to Hurston.
Contact. Landing gear down.
This guy might be trying to ram you.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Weapons offline.
Over there. it's weird, but it's for the beacon system and not just a trade thing, but it's not that bad of a workaround. I also don't really care all that much, you can just keep all the money. I know it's getting reset in like a week anyway. It just gets boring riding around by yourself sometimes. Maybe you get to blow up a constellation, so that was fun. So overall, I have the Karak, I have the Terrapin, and I'm upgrading to the Caterpillar, and I'm upgrading the Caterpillar to a Reclaimer, because I want to do the salvage stuff when that comes out, like, next quarter. And then I have a Freelancer. Sounds good. I was just looking at missions. I saw one's called Hunting Party, but I can't tell if it's a ship combat or a first person shooter one.
Terminal located out of the station.
This one is... looks like we need to destroy a ship, steal a cargo, and deliver it somewhere.
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time to depart. We will have to return your ship to storage. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Unfortunately, our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please try again later, or select a different ship.
Mustang starter ships that she would try this with me. And we're going to get into one of my ships, and as soon as we started, she opened the door and hit her character in the head. Just stood there. So I got my wife to try this. I got the Mustang Alpha starter for her, but we were getting one of my ships that has like the door that comes down like this one. And she was standing underneath it when I opened it, and the door came down and hit her character in the head and then stopped opening. I thought it was pretty funny. Yeah, she stopped the door and just like looked at me and was like, I didn't think it was gonna hit me. So we're just standing.
Aegis combat assist activated. Systems green. Landing gear retracted.
Please visit again.
Quantum travel initiated. Quantum travel complete.
Do I still have to lock on like normal missiles, or is it just like click and fire?
Quantum travel initiated. Contact. Quantum travel complete.
Yeah, it's another fire. He's in a constellation.
Thank you.
mission's name was Pinata. His name is Stanley Toth. That's the dude we just passed. Or is that, there's a dude in a constellation? Yeah, his name was I Am Wallaby. All the goods are there. ahead, ma'am.
Quantum travel initiated. Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
traffic, we ask that all arriving pilots use the designated landing areas. Launch platform of the departing ships. For our guests' safety, this station has been designated as an armistice zone. All weapons are currently disabled. Has been designated as an armistice zone. Tampering with weapon safety protocols is strictly forbidden. Thank you.
What is that little snub fighter called? I heard you could fit that in the Caterpillar.
Hi, welcome. We've just received some exciting new products. Have a look. Smart buy. We just got a few new items in, so make sure to check them out. Nice choice. Nice choice. Feel free to take a look around. We've got a pretty good selection.
Uh-oh. We crashed. Starting right now.
box and then just send me back to your main menu. I don't have one of those, but I do have the Pisces, the car one. You're coming through like all staticky.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
This station is a proud member of the Ship Share program, encouraging travelers to save resources and fly together.
Spawned a Terrapin. It's right next to you. You can come off
don't
the side of your landing pad.
Don't do that. It'll stay.
Value of ships for the cost. So when I upgraded all of them, I saved some money. super impressive. I'm not ready for cat. Super impressed with that. Either the Cal Rock and that, it seems like it's kind of overkill. I think it's the fastest ship right now too. Downstairs. I don't recall.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake Interplanetary Craft. Your systems are online.
I forgot we were done.
Launch complete. Landing gear up.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Charles and I were planning on playing some Halo. What are you up to, Jim? Ah, cool. Charles?
I can barely hear you.
Your flares are online.
Still like barely audible. Sounds like you're very far off in the distance.
Contact. Your starboard shield is hit. Your front shield is hit. Your port shield is hit. Congratulations. Target is destroyed.
I like it. I died real fast. What is that? Is that like a ship or something? Check it out real quick. I saw someone make a good point on Reddit about what stops a reclaimer from salvaging a ship that's not destroyed. Like, so you're just sitting there chilling in your Mustang, a reclaimer comes up and just fucking eats you. There's a dead guy here. Guys in the hold. It says I can search him, but I don't know. It doesn't seem to do anything.
It's got to be a part of the mission. I think we just randomly stumbled across a private investigation mission.
Yeah, it's the same thing for me.
Shit. Well, dude, sparks flew when you hit the ground on that.
Yeah, so you hit pretty hard there.
Online. quantum drive. Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off.
I think he's trying to restart his computer.
Landing gear down. Landing complete. Engines offline.
that's not a place that's too big.
You're still faint.
This is like ground vehicles. I haven't heard so apparently.
Tried a different USB for your microphone or?
Hello?
Oh, a little better. A lot better.
Can you hear me now?
Yep, you're quiet, but definitely can hear you.
Is that better?
Much better.
Oh, thank God. I was becoming very cranky.
I get it.
You want to play some Halo?
Yeah, about to have a serious nostalgia flashback. Probably.
Just playing the original Halo.
They're releasing all of the Halo games on Steam, so they have one out right.
It's pretty dope. Yeah, let's watch it up.
Hey, you boys, man. How was your day? It's like 10 o'clock for you. Yeah, I had to rip my PC apart and put some more coolant. On the CPU, so I should be able to run it. Last time I tried, it was shit. Yeah, it's complete shit. Could barely play. Oh, my CPU was idling at like fucking 60 degrees Celsius. Yeah, it's fucked up. Yeah, John, you might have to make a Microsoft account thing.
It's telling me game security violation detected. Lightningservice.exe. What the? Yeah, it sounds like a glitch. One second, I gotta figure out what's happening.
How does it all fucked up, John?
Yeah, the anti-cheat that comes with Halo is like